Hi guys, so welcome to today's video, which is a buying my dream wardrobe unboxing haul. So I have a lot of stuff that I got from Bai. You guys know if you've already watched this channel, I do a lot of Bai hauls. They were really nice and decided to let me pick out whatever I want to show you guys. If you guys don't already have an account, you guys can sign up with my link below to get $15 off of your purchase, which is a really great deal. So yeah, they let me pick out everything I want, and you guys know I do not do sponsorships on this channel unless it's something that I really love, and you guys know I've already made videos on Bai before, so this is something I actually endorse. So yeah, let's get into the haul. I'm very excited to open this package up. I'm using my Hello Kitty knife, of course. So this is kind of like an early Christmas gift to me because there's so much stuff. It all looks like this, so let's just start opening them. Okay, first package. Let me tie this up for you guys to see it better. Okay guys, so here it is all tied up, and this is what it looks like. It is so cute. It has a fur collar trim. I love the silhouette of this. The arms are like a little bit flared. The construction of this is just so beautiful. So this is our first piece. The brand is Anysis. All the brands will be in the description, of course. This reminds me of Anne Faraday. Really great brand that has a lot of like fairy core stuff like this. So yeah, next item. Okay guys, so this I'm so excited for. It's a Liz Lisa cardigan with fur on it. It's brand new tags, and it's like this cropped cardigan. So far, the first two things are like cardigans, but I love the fur on this. It's beautiful. Literally brand new with tags and everything. So it's a cream colored cardigan, and it has like one button closure, and it has lace down here. So when you wear it, it has like a little bit of lace peeking through. And I actually got this in a pink color as well, but this one is in the cream, and it reminds me of like a lot of Abercrombie stuff. These are the sleeves. I just love fur colors so much. So yeah, that is this one. Okay, next is this. It's a black top. Oh, okay. It's like one of these Milkmaid tops that I have a lot on this channel because I love them. It has like some fur in the middle right here on the paneling. This one is just has a lot of really great details to it, and really the fit of it is what I gravitate towards with these kinds of tops. So yeah. Okay guys, so this is the pink version of that cardigan that I showed you guys earlier, and it looks like this. Oh, so good. It's like so perfect. I think the lace at the bottom makes it look so much cuter. Like from the back, the lace would be peeking out like that. I love it. This is such a cute little cardigan, and the fur is detachable, but like, who would want to do that? Not me, that's for sure, because this is so cute. Oh, I love it. So now I have two colors, both by the brand Liz Lisa. Okay, next. Oh, okay, so this is a velvet mini skirt. It has pleats at the bottom and a lace hem. This just reminds me of like a lot of Juicy Couture like track skirts, which are really rare to come by. It's by a Liz Lisa sister brand, and it has like a little gold branding right there. I love the lace at the bottom. I didn't really get a lot of skirts this time, a lot of like tops and like some sweaters that I already showed you guys. Okay, so next thing is actually a little bundle that I got. I got these two tube tops, and they are like a knit, really warm material, and they have like this rhinestone detail at the top, and these are really good like with like a bolero, and here is the white one. Fits really good into the winter core aesthetic. I love the rhinestones on it. This is like a really cute layering piece, I feel like. The rhinestones kind of look like little snowflakes. I love it. Next item. Oh, I know what it is. Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. Okay, it's literally like 5 million pounds though, and it has a crochet overlayer, and it's just a really cute top. I really like the details of everything, and there's a bow that you could tie in the middle. Brand is called Prism, and yeah, that is this. Very simple. Okay guys, so this one is the cutest mini skirt ever created. Denim mini skirt with heart pockets. It has pink contrast stitching. So this is by the brand Swordfish, and I have a pair of corduroy white shorts from that brand, but this is a denim mini. Like, this is so cute. I've seen this on Pinterest too many times. Okay, and of course the back also has the hearts. Literally so cute. functioning pockets and everything. I love heart everything, so to have it as the pockets is amazing. I really recommend searching up this brand if you haven't already, because these are pretty rare to come by, but once you do, you will be so happy. So cute. We still have a lot more packages to open. I'm gonna get something from the bottom. Let's do this one. Okay, so I'm excited for this. This is a coat that I got. It's so soft. It is a black Penny Lane coat. It has fur down the collar and all the way down the middle. The cuffs have the fur tube, and it is by the brand Cecil Mcbee. Great brand, have a lot of their stuff. And the inside is this Sherpa material. I'm gonna try this on right now. So this is what it looks like on. So cute. I'm in need of like shorter coats because the coats I have are like trench coats and like floor length coats. So this one is a nice little tiny one. Next. Okay, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for this. This is a brand new Attacks knit dress. Okay, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is a knit mini dress and it has these crisscross pattern going down the middle. It has fur at the top here. So gorgeous. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. I have a Christmas dinner party to go to tomorrow, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to wear this beautiful dress with that coat I just showed you guys. That's the dinner fit. I just love the fur. Perfect placement. Whoever designed this, they knew what they were doing. Cute. Let's go. Next one. Okay, so we have a little box moment. Love opening boxes. That's fun. Literally feels like Christmas right now. And guys, I'm having a Christmas video too. I'm having a what I got for Christmas 2022, which will be a good fun video to make. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm very excited for this one. This, okay, I think this is mohair. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I saw this sweater, okay, and it was by Tripp NYC. I couldn't really see the tag. It was very cut off. So then I was like trying to look at the tag, and this is the Tripp NYC tag, and it is a mid-90s Tripp tag, and they started in early 90s, I am pretty sure. So this is like a very early Tripp piece, and it is this sweater, and it feels so great. This is the sweater. I love it. I love it. I love it. So yeah, that is my Tripp sweater. I got it for like $40 too, which is insane. I've tried to look it up on the internet, but I really couldn't find any listings of that exact sweater. I am assuming it's a very rare Tripp piece. Okay, next. This one is so cute. This is a little knit romper. Look how cute that design is. It's like snowflakes and hearts at the top, and it's hearts down, and then it goes into these little pom-poms. So cute. And here's the back. It has these pockets in the back. Such a cute little romper. Perfect for winter lounging moment. Love it. It is by the brand Cecil Mcbee, of course. And this one is also brand new with Tags, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, and I did get one accessory. I got these sunglasses. Oh, they're so cute. Okay, so I got these sunglasses and they're black and they have a purple tint to them, which I love. Literally, these pair are the only sunglasses that I own. They have a purple tint as well and they have rhinestones on the side. The only sunglasses that I have. So you guys can tell I have a type when it comes to sunglasses. Black with purple lens. These are Dior sunglasses. They have the D on the side. I love the D on the... I love... So cute. I love like big sunglasses like this, and this is what it looks like to the side. They're really cute and I love it. I'm living for it. It's cute. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, whatever. Next. This top is so angelic. It is a cream colored tube top and it is lined at the top. The bottom is more mesh like, so it has a little bit of see-through. It has like these two lace panels going down the middle. Such a cute top again. Love it with the Empire bust line. Looks so nice. This is the back. And yeah, so cute. in love. Okay, I love this one. So this is a little slip dress that I got brand new with tags. And this is what it looks like. It's beautiful. I'm doing a photo shoot with my friend somewhere around these 2 weeks. And I was thinking of wearing this for it. And it looks really cute. So yeah, probably will wear this. I love the bust line right here. The lace going up vertically like that is so cute. And the bottom is like more like flared and mesh. Look at their tag. What a cute little bow. The brand is Peach John. Such a pretty dress. Look at the way that looks. The lace is kind of like a light pink peach color. Okay guys, we have our one last remaining package to conclude the video. It is this cute little tee with rhinestones on it and a really cool design. This is the front and the back. It's very cute, lots of rhinestones. And I have one more little thing. It's not clothing, so I just saved it for the end. It is this adorable Starbucks coaster. I don't remember if it's a Japan exclusive or a China exclusive, but it's so cute and the glitter moves. It has a little bear inside because I literally just got one of these coasters from Amazon. It's like in a pink color, but this one has purple glitter in it and it also has a bear, which I thought is so cute. The packaging is adorable on this. Take it out for you guys to see. So cute for your drink. I have my matcha right here. So cute. So yeah, that concludes today's video. My favorite piece. That is very hard this time around. That is a very hard question to ask. I really like the Tripp sweater and I really like that black coat. So I can't really pick a favorite, I guess. I really like those. I really like everything in the haul. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what your favorite piece was down below. I will keep doing value hauls if you guys like them. And again, my link is in the description to get $15 off your purchase. So yeah, thank you, Vai, for sponsoring this video. And I will see you guys in my next video.